no neighbors. Niggas watch. That was ballsy. I'm gonna give him that. He had a lot of courage. Courage to kill that dude. If I want any of this, actually, I don't think I do. I usually like to keep a shotty, but not that one. I hate that shot. I can't put up a shot. This shot is terrible. I give it to him. It's strong, but you got to be on point with this joint. See if I can sneak this nigga. Damn, I hate both of these shotguns. Fuck. I don't have a rifle. I'm gonna take this ammo just in case one pops up. Thank you. damn, I want that rifle, but I ain't got a lot of ammo for it. If I find some ammo upstairs, I'll come back with it. As of right now, without a lot of ammo, it ain't gonna be no good to even consider picking it up. Damn, that shit lagging. What happened? No. Purge. Damn, I really want that rifle. But I really like ammo. Decisions. Cause I got one clip's worth of ammo, but that ain't enough. It's getting there late game, so that ain't gonna do it. What's going on, guys? Damn, nigga, you saying what up like you thought I died or something. Shit. Nigga, you still alive. Nigga, what's good? Came in with new accounts, like I don't even know who they is. What, my nigga Bert that I play VG with, he just got on a new account. Nigga named Lonzo. I was like, I don't know who the fuck that is, but I mean Jesse Creek. I haven't been streaming because I've been busy, man. I'm trying to make more time for it as of lately, because you know I started a new job, so you know that kicked in. Then you know what I mean? Oh, will it let me? I don't even pick them jokes up. Yeah, I'm about to throw down that rifle ammo. I really don't want to do that, but because I don't have a rifle, it's not gonna do me no good. So it's pointless to have. Damn, do I really need 33 apples? I mean, I'm just saying, like. That really something I need, because a grenade would really be bad. Just saying. Damn, still gonna get it up. We're gonna have to drop some apples. If it'll let me, can I even drop apples? Can I do that? Am I allowed to? I don't think I am. No, I don't think I can. Shit. Oh, there we go. Drop. Let's drop the light. Drop like 8 of them. Pick that up, then pick up as many as we can. There we go. Now we're good. I don't really care about the smoke, picking at it. I did two battles, got third, I got second. Y'all, I hate when I get second and third. I'd rather go out like in the beginning than go out at the end. I hate that shit. That shit be having you stressed the fuck out. Let's see if I can get a sight on it. Right there somewhere. Just can't see him. He ain't even moving either. I make top three pretty often. I only got one winner. I got like fucking 15 second places. I actually, you know, it's crazy. so I can see shit. Oh shit, I might be in a good spot. Never mind then. I ain't about to fuck with niggas right now. Yeah, that was, it was, I thought that was weird, my damn self. I was like, damn, that was my first game, and I won. Game, I got second place and I had like 15 kills. I was just running around just spraying niggas. That's what's up. Those are the type of battles I like when I, like, I shouldn't have won, but I still make it happen. I was streaming one night and what you call it, made it. I didn't make it far, but I got like 4 kills with no weapon. Oh shit, it was funny. It's actually probably going to end up stopping right here somewhere. I put money on it. I bet you it's going to be somewhere in there. Oh, somebody close by. Appreciate you guys, appreciate you. I'm good, man, you know what I'm saying? I ended up having a kid. I have a son now. I have a new job. So I'm in like 3 basketball leagues. So I'd be busy, cuz. I'd be extra busy. But one of my boys at work, actually, he's trying to get into streaming, and he saw my stream, and he's trying to get me into it. Get me back into the groove of streaming. So thank him. Because he's the reason why I'm back doing this, really. Actually, you know what? Let's take the grabbers back down. These niggas is outside. I know, right? Yeah, shit going down, ain't it? Get some. Damn, no level 3. I don't even want a sniper rifle at this point. All that rifle ammo you got? Oh, hell nah. Give me my shit back. Where my gun go? Oh, I did not just lose my shit for that. Oh, y'all got me fucked up right now. There you go. Give me my shit back. Oh, that shit. I want a rifle, but not that bad, nigga. See, this is where people be getting fucked up. They be running around. They be running around thinking that, like I'll give it to them. Like, rifles are good guns to have. But it's only if you got ammo for it. Like, don't be running around with no fucking rifle and it's got five bullets in it. Like, what the hell? What good is that gonna do? Don't be getting no sniper rifle and that shit ain't got nothing but six bullets in it. Like, nigga, that is not gonna save you. I would much rather have my SMG with 400 rounds. Like, extended clip and silencer. Like, come get you something, nigga. Hell yeah, I'll leave that shit there in a heartbeat. Niggas is going in out here, cuz. Where is these niggas at? Oh, damn, I might have picked a good spot for the day, boy. Might have picked a good spot, guys. I'm usually terrible. Yeah, there was, but they ain't 400 rounds though. There was more rifle ammo, but it ain't 400 rounds. And I got a silencer for this. They ain't no silencer on me. A silencer is really, really important, guys. If you can get any gun with a silencer or a shotgun with a choke, like, that's really, really important, because not being able to hear it hides you more than anything. Because you gotta remember, every time you shoot a gun, they can hear where it's coming from by looking at the radar. You know what I'm saying? So even having a flash hider doesn't really help you, because every time you shoot, they can still hear it. So they can still see where it's coming from, technically. You know what I'm saying? Like, even if you're behind them. Now see, if I'm shooting at you with a silencer, it ain't gonna tell you where it's coming from. So if I'm behind you and I'm just lighting your ass up, you don't know where these bullets is coming from. So always stick with that silencer if you got one. So if you get an SMG that's got a silencer on it, stick with that shit. Compressor, silencer, whichever one they call it. It's different for different guns, but yeah. If you can get that shit, stick with it. That shit helps you stay hidden. Versus, yeah, that's the real MVP, cuz. Shout out to the silencer. That's the real MVP. Heard you. Kill that nigga, cuz. Kill that nigga, cuz. Get him. Get that nigga, cuz. Get him. Yeah, hold up. That's what I like to hear. I mean, that's the goal. Because this is what always hurts me, because the lag, man. The lag fucked me up towards end game. That's how I lost the last one. I was whooping ass. I don't think I'm part of that nonsense just yet. I don't think I have to step out just yet. Which direction is that in? Nah, because I got a shotty, because I want to be right here in front of you. Like, as soon as you make yourself visible, I want to be able to fuck your ass up. Feel me? Or if a nigga run by the window or some shit, I want to be able to see him. shooting from right here. Right here. Can't see anything. Fuck your ass up, nigga. That's it. I can't think of no better word I had to describe it. You feel me? Is going ham with the jumps. See, I'm about to let them niggas shoot it out. There you go, right there, actually. Damn it, I lag.
Boom shakalaka!
Appreciate your love, cuz. You already know you the real MVP, dial. Where did he die from? Where's that nigga? He up there somewhere. He up there in the bushes. For him. This is a bad look for me. He right there somewhere. Let's go, cuz. Let's go, cuz. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, cuz. I'm not playing with these niggas, cuz. Let's go. I told you, cuz. I'm not having it. I'm not having it. Hold up. My homeboy like to see it when I win. So hold on. Let me snap that to him real fast. I'm out here. Niggas is not trying to see me. Hey, but I tell you though, man, that it's not about the weapon you got, man. It's all about how you playing the game. That's what it's all about, cuz. Appreciate you, cuz. MVP type shit, cuz. I'm out here. I'm doing it.